StarView's MSP series are entry-level tabletop skin packaging machines. These models do not require a compressed air supply for operation. Parts are loaded directly on the skin card on top of the vacuum box. A start button begins the cycle. Standard width skin films are fed from the back of the machine. The film clamping frame has gas-filled cylinders to assist both the upper and lower halves of the clamping frame. Once the film frame is opened, the completed skin boards are pulled forward. Film is automatically reloaded during this process. The finished skin card is then slit next to the frame to separate it from the machine. The compact size of the MSP-1218 makes it a true tabletop skin packaging machine. The MSP-1218 uses standard 20-inch wide film and nominal 12-inch by 18-inch skin boards or corrugated pads. This unit is available for either 115-volt or 220-volt single-phase power supplies. StarView's MSP-1824 accepts full-size 18-inch by 24-inch skin board or corrugated pads and standard 26-inch wide skin film. A convenient pull-out tubular shelf on the front of the machine supports the skin board while the film is being slit. A floor stand, as shown in the video, and a film slitter consisting of a razor knife in a track are available as options. The standard power supply is 220 volts, single phase.